All right, let's switch gears a little bit, chasing that cup. It is black and gold day here in Pittsburgh. The Pens facing off against the Ottawa Senators coming up in just a few hours at 7 o'clock tonight. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani, boy, you're just live partying downtown, aren't you? This is a good assignment for once at noon. There you go.
And a good sports story for Pittsburgh. Let's take a look at all the Pens fans here. Right downtown in the Courthouse Square, these fans are here to celebrate something good, to celebrate the Pens. Obviously, game two against Ottawa. This line you're looking at of cheerleaders, they're here to get their face painted. That's one of the things going on down here. There's ice cream, there's food, there's music, there's cheering. And again, this is the rally in preparation for the Pens game. This is some good news down here, and this is what these fans are here to celebrate. You do have some time to get out. People are just starting to trickle in because, of course, the lunch hour is at noon. So we will be here. They will be here. Come down and celebrate the Pens. For now, reporting live downtown, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Marcy, go get yourself some ice cream and have some fun. Hey, keep it here for live team coverage of the Pens. Live reports from the Igloo tonight, starting at 5 o'clock, with the fans, of course, outside watching on the Jumbotron, as well as a preview of tonight's big, big game.